Hi guys, my name is Tony and today I'm going to show you how to replace your thermal paste on a graphics card. We have here a GTX 1080 Ti. The first thing that we need is a couple of alcohol wipes. This one contains 99.9 isopropyl alcohol, so they're very good and cheap. The thermal paste, we have some thermal grizzly or E1 from Cooler Master, IC Essential. And then we're gonna need a screwdriver. Now I'm gonna start off by first disconnecting the fans and the RGB connector, and then we're gonna remove the four screws and then another two screws here on the side. And now we're gonna clean off the cooling paste, the thermal paste of the fans and also from the GPU. And now we're going to apply the thermal compound. This should be more than enough. Okay. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.